to the third match in the OCB World Cup series. Tonight we're going to have the rest of the world versus France. And alongside me we have Mr. Demons Football.
Hi everybody, welcome back.
Hello.
And tonight we're going to call it Gremlin Night because there's seemingly been an invasion of gremlins, and I lost that garden and we've lost a few players already, so tonight's going to be Gremlin Night. So enjoy, and hopefully the gremlins won't get the road of a good match. So over to you, Jesus.
Hey, Chuck.
Okay. As you guys already know, tonight's match is consisting between France and the rest of the world. The World Cup does have a grand prize of £150, so you've got to be in it to win it, guys.
Up.
Just join up, and anyone. There was no restriction for joining this World Cup. All you had to do was have a team. So, I don't know, playing a game for money, that's just awesome.
Yeah, I'd do it every time.
Yeah. So, yeah, there is one mention which we've done every night so far, and it's our charity. We are not sponsored by this charity in any way, shape, or form, but we lost a member of the community recently to lung cancer. And we would like to remind the viewers just to support the British Lung Foundation, who we are just giving a shout out. We're not sponsored in any way, shape, or form, but they helped a lot throughout this issue. So it's a good cause. Just drop by and offer your support. But anyway, on to the match. Now, guys, I know we have a few of our very own homegrown talent tonight playing. We have the likes of Temujin. I like Temujin. I've played against Temujin a few times, and he's whooped me every single time.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Who's your guys' favorite? Do you have anyone to watch out for, or anyone that you have your eyes on?
Well, for me, I'm doing multiple tasks tonight, but Temujin is definitely, you know, one to watch out for. Also looking at the
And for those that don't know, we have Dammit for the French team. We have Dammit CLS, Mond, Mortal, and Grimjaw. And for the attacking team, the rest of the world, we have Lattice and Gore, Fanoki, Snipes, Temujin, and Wolven. Match has begun.
I'm getting a message saying that you're pretty quiet on stream.
That was a nice grenade. There was a big push up the side. Up Bellstairs. Oh, the French team are taking names right now. They've pushed the team right back from that right side push. Wolven is repairing right now. Oh, he's been stopped.
It was repaired, though.
Yeah, he did get the repair off.
Not sure how far it's going to get before it gets destroyed.
That did push the French team spawn back, which is an advantage for them. Yeah, another Bellhouse push. Oh, CLS doing some nice defense.
Doesn't seem like they've pushed the EV almost at all right now.
Well, they haven't started, but they... the French team have pushed down the bell house. And they've taken Garage. Oh, pushing the team back. Oh!
That the attackers have two fraggers on their team right now.
That was CLS taken out from the garage. Yeah, no camp in there anymore.
Could the referee pick up on and tell about the 1 minute rule? Another channel, please. Macho Man?
User left your channel.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's one of these incidents where the team are playing with two fraggers, and there is a rule that everybody has to play with a single merc, the single merc rule. Unfortunately.
Hey, wake up!
I think the rest of the world have broken it. But that's understandable because tonight the rest of the world team had so many late call-offs. They had five late call-offs. So the rest of the world team is just basically met in the last half hour and started to play. So it's going to be hard work for them tonight. So hopefully they'll get things right tonight and make it a better game.
Yeah, it's a bit of a shame, but these rules are here for a reason. And still, Chillax and Ozzy says you're quite quiet, Ats.
Okay, I'll say I'm streaming tonight, I shall.
Oh, and welcome back, Aggregation. Checking out the, checking out the opposition, are we? And yes, Poppy, hashtag buff phantom. Libros before heroes. Who is casting this? You missed the introduction, unfortunately. I am Devious Furball. I am your guest shoutcaster. And I'm joined tonight by Macho Mana and one of the organizers of the entire event, a man who's way too busy right now, Ads. But yeah, this is your shoutcast team for the evening. And we're back in the game, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep, they fixed their fragger issue. Down to one fragger. Hopefully my
SCX. Hey Macho, I didn't move you out too early, did I?
It's fine.
Are you okay, cool. I just figured because we'd started the match again that everything was sorted, I can move you back in.
Yeah.
Here comes the bang. That was a nice shot.
As I said earlier tonight, there's been a lot of gremlin. And I'm learning to. Heartbeat
sensor deployed. Snipes has the heartbeat sensor out. He's running up the back of the pack. Finally, we've got the objective moving.
Almost to that corner. Once it passes that corner, that hard to push past if it gets destroyed right around that corner.
It is, yeah.
Doesn't seem like it's going to be destroyed right here.
No. Snipes trying to take out. Ah, he got him. Took out CLS with a nice shot there. Headshot at what? And he's going for the strike on the objective. There's a little bit of tussle around the car.
As it seems like the stream is real zoomed in. We can't see the sides of your screen.
Strike there. Only took out one person though.
It was the attacking, no, the defensive bushwhacker.
Mortal has flanked and he's been taken down.
Still three on. A long spawn for the attacking fragger and Skyhammer.
Revive was denied. It's a very tight fight there. They're trading a lot on that corner. Are still trading around the car MG. Nice revive. Both teams do have quite a lot of sustain, and it is very scrappy right now. There are no definite flanks.
Like a very solid hold.
Yeah.
Almost not repaired at all. Got very little on it.
And the guys are pushing the bar stairs. Another little scrappy fight going on in there. Ooh, that isn't gets taken down.
Anybody catch your eyes so far tonight, guys?
That's a wipe. Or the
that
attacker.
Is, yeah, that is a full team wipe.
Yep. Mortal system.
Bombs just happened. Yeah, Mortal is doing a lot of harassment.
Got sniped with the artillery strike. I'm not sure if it was a gib though.
Oh, nice denial from Mortal again. Oh, and that medic, that's a three-man kill.
That's yet another wipe.
Yes, I'm changing that. Basically, back up fire.
Hit here almost infinitely with his ammo packs and his health station right around the corner.
That's another heavy taken down by Mortal.
Get down to this guy hammer. He was long? No, he wasn't. Not long spawn.
They were really pushing them back. France pushing back the rest of the world there.
Oh, the snipe from that. Lattison, Mortal.
Oh my word, back to Bell House again.
That's a 10 second
really
wipe.
They're really taking their the offensive here. Pushing right back to their spawn. Mortal is being a horrible, horrible person right now. With an attack from behind, Mortal has flanked the team completely.
Mortal's taken down.
the objective. First half of the match is completed.
Another strike from Grim. They're back up to the EV, yeah. Well done. Oh, and a nice snipe from Snaps there.
And a long spawn on the Arty, if he'd not give.
Finished off Mortal. That's it, they've pushed him back. That's nice.
Got in the forward spawn now. Might be a pretty nice push.
Ooh, CMS took out.
Start to maybe gel a bit better now.
Yeah.
They're just pre-game jitters.
Yeah. Could be. But they have brought it back there.
He's almost taken down. One grenade or...
They have the garage. It was a bit of a scrap. Oh! Damn it with the spark sniping.
Taken down in front of garage. This is not a good place to have it stop for you on attack side.
No. We've seen most matches on Chapel so far, and they've all been rather very difficult at this point. It's been a...
Fight luck, Doc. Got bullets for you.
Which team have the objective next to them? There is a push. There's a push down right side. And you've taken back damage.
Changing mag.
Oh, unlucky for Moki. Tried to get the revive off, but was denied. And just got taken down. Oh! Nader got the revive, Mortal. Mortal is back on his feet. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good lord, Pampadier was on fire. Little trade off for Moki and. Oh, Grim! Grim got taken out after taking out for Moki.
I was watching Dammit just a second ago, and it seems like him and Snipe was having a little sniper battle.
Yeah, very scrappy on that right-hand side, near Overlook. Chapel stairs there. Another revive. And it is doing well. French team have a lot of sustain now with two medics on the team. Oh, they've gone down dark. Nice little push from the back there. Oh!
Here, pick this up!
Thank you. And they're still up. They are still holding the rest of the world team off. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Little poke out. Snipes trying to take out Mondo.
And it's taken out by Lattison.
Yeah, CLS is actually being
caught. Oh, yeah, CLS has cleared out that left side push. It was the last man standing.
Beautiful nade from Temujin, right in Dammit's face.
guys has a good lineup there. He's watching Chapel Stairs and protecting the left alley as well at the same time. He helped out twice. DLS has got some good game sense there. French team has pushed up. They've got to be careful not to overextend, but there is only 20 seconds left of the match. Oh, CLS gets dropped by Snipes.
They're right back up, but damn it.
And that is the end of the first half, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Wow.
I press pause just for a second. Just to see if we can fix my settings.
Those kills, ladies and gentlemen, the French team were definitely, even if it is just by kills, they were definitely taking down more than the ROW team.
Yeah, definitely. I'm trying to just do some boosting here. Hopefully we can get some better audio for our audience.
And, well, Jirua, it's Andan's night off tonight. He is, well, he's doing IRL stuff.
What? IRL?
Yeah, the kind of, well, there's things where you like go outside. I'm not sure what's out there, but I'm kind of scared of it, frightened and confused, really. So I don't go outside.
You're scared of the outside?
Yeah,
that makes sense.
No, we normally tie them to the radiator here, so.
Yeah, I don't see daylight much. I'm kept in the dungeon at LCB Towers. And, you know, I'm kind of used to it now. Institutionalized, you might call it. But anyway, there was some really good play there, with Latizen coming in at 21 kills. 22 deaths at the same time, but he was having a good game. And there was, Mortal was really doing a lot in that game.
Actually surprised with how well Dammit was doing, 29 and 10 as Sparks after those last of nerfs a couple updates ago.
And CLS. I enjoyed watching CLS there. He was doing a very nice job with Fragger, which basically covering two angles at once on Chapel Stairs. And that helped the French team, in my opinion. That helped the French team a lot. Because any flank that came down alley, TLS had a straight line to them.
And that hasn't really fixed it at all, I'm sad to say.
Nope. It is a rather narrow FLV there.
You can only see the first four people off of the defending team. Oh, that is so much better. That is better.
Sorry guys, but I'm not taking
Oh, big airstrike coming in.
Already
they've
an airstrike
got
on
the
it.
Objective already. The rest of the world team have pushed hard.
But it didn't kill the EV.
No.
Still have about a quarter of health left.
Ooh, that mounted him. But a revive.
Got bullets for you.
Doesn't seem like the defense has anything to stop it until the airstrike is back.
Yeah. That's Latizen.
Oh, Also, Ev, you need your mic to be raised a bit now.
Oh, nice dive revived by Sanoki. French team are pushing hard right now.
Still not destroyed from that first airstrike. I don't know if it was just my point of view, or like if it was a visual glitch or whatnot. I was watching Grimlo, and he was just shooting at the wall on the EV turret. Not sure if that was intentional. Gear tactic, maybe? And there's
Grim's
the EV taken
out.
Turret
a lot. He's pushed that. He pushed the rest of the world team back to the third spawn.
Like the attack already had garage covered.
Yeah.
With both of the medics out on defense.
They have been flanked.
All of defense out.
They haven't
That's
seen
a
it.
Free repair.
Yeah.
They might get it right here.
The French team have pushed all the way back with a full team wipe. They've got it.
Yeah. This whole team didn't really push at all, did they? They find it a bit difficult out there.
Yeah. And with the dropouts and things like that, there was they only had difficulties right from the start.
Yeah.
But someone needed to reboot their game.
There's not been any giveaways tonight due to all the technical problems, but I promise a double giveaway tomorrow night, tomorrow night's game.
Woohoo!
Yeah, free stuff.
Free stuff, yep. And hopefully we could maybe forget about tonight in the if I bribe you with free stuff, how's that?
Well, that'll work for me. I have to say, I've been quite impressed with CLS, Mond, and Grim. All those three on the French team have been playing a very impressive game, I think.
Yeah,
definitely.
There's a lot of guys like posted missing, namely Jackal, QC Pie, Grootsaft, and Rabbit. There's a whole team, really. And Americaco as well, from last night.
Wow.
So, you mean, that's literally the team, you know, and if I had to pull in guys from Snipes, Wolven, from the clan. Six comes from South Africa.
Hey, wake
Wolven
up.
Comes from Norway, so.
And, Panda Bear makes a good point that we should have changed the stream title as well. Because apparently it's still UK versus Sweden.
Is it?
Oh, I didn't even catch that.
Thank you for the heads up, Panda Bear.
I'm blame Andan for that one. But, yeah. Let's see.
If he was here, he'd be able to. He would have fixed it.
Yeah.
And Tingly, yes, it was. A pretty strong team for the UK. There won't be any need whatsoever for a replay on that one.
I still think that Chu was had a little bit of developer hacks going last night.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's a straight 2-win for France. I can't say that I'm not surprised, but. It is a shame that the rest of the world team had such troubles. So, is that the end, gentlemen?
We are going to... waited on one coming back for a second game.
Dammit had to restart. Said he was having some FPS trouble.
Dingley's deep.
To an offline page at the moment because my desktop's a bit funky right now.
Tingly Steep says, Shu didn't need hacks with that medic. And I agree. He was doing well.
Yeah, Shu. Played awesome last night, Shu.
Wait, what? Ats has 3 kobolds?
Me? Never.
How many kobolds exactly do you have, Ats?
How many kobolds? Let me think. I think I've got about 7.
Oh my god!
7 kobolds.
I have a stream somewhere where I saved up 101 cases. It was 100 regular cases and 1 elite case. Not
Ed,
a single.
By 1. You're beating me by 1, Ed. I have 6.
Not a single.
Wait. Well, I do have
kobold.
5 obsidians as well.
Wow.
5 obsidian cards. I've also got, I think, 8 of the special Christmas ones. But all I need is my Fletcher, and I'm.
You've got the set. Oh my word.
Nothing. I have 22 containment war.
So do you prefer kobolds? Are they actually worth the extra time and energy, do you find, or...?
Just look nice, that's all.
They do look pretty, I have to say. They are very nice.
I have to say, I'm not a big fan of the shard kobold.
Really, what's that?
I prefer
that like?
Fragment. The shard is the one with the pure blue gun. Fragment's the one with the white-ish gun.
Hmm.
Also, Ed, are we changing that?
I think my favorite item in game right now is the Sparks little chibi keychain you get dangling from your gun. I love that little thing.
All right.
Although I do have a soft spot for Sparks anyway.
Don't we all? I think you've got a little bit of love for Sparks, actually.
It seems like you're still quiet.
Yeah.
Like, boost your microphone as much as it can go, and we'll go from there.
That makes it 100%. Believe it or not.
Depends where OBS is taking its audio feed from. If it's coming from TeamSpeak, then get up the volume in TeamSpeak.
Right.
But if it's taking it straight from system, yeah, depends on your system setup.
Right. So, we're going to go back.
Someone crashed.
Is he back yet?
Yeah, someone just crashed as we switched maps.
Okay.
You were right to call this Gremlin Night, Hans.
Yes, this is Gremlin Night, officially. The Gremlins are out. They're gnawing at my leg because my leg's sore. I think the game has crashed, I think.
Oh, it's paused right now. Wait, is it? Oh, unpaused.
No, it's fine on mine.
Yeah, I've paused.
Oh, there it is paused, yeah.
Right, so the French team are in place. And it looks like the good old Rissavold are in place.
Seems we have Mortal fielding a nader. CLS is liking that fragger.
Good thing that France isn't playing jawbones that most teams do.
Hmm.
And they're opting for Aura and Sparks. like a pretty classic lineup for the defense. Sawbone Fragger, Aura Rhino, and a Stoker.
Should be a nice strong defense. Have a mixed
going
push
on bridge.
Yeah, a couple behind bridge. One poking mid. One in mid alley.
Oh, I like this sound.
Rhino just hit those stairs, but he's taken down by the nader.
France has pushed the objective.
They're repairing it currently.
They've got the objective. Oh! They are pushing back. Now France has got the spawn there.
I'm changing mag.
All but white right there?
Yeah. Oh my word. Bon, already killing the rest of the world. They've pushed right past. They're on the overlook. Taking the guys out as they run up to try and defend generator.
Yeah.
Friends just.
Wolven and Temujin are pushing down. They have. They're repairing. Will they get the repair off? No!
This,
no, they've lost it. It's gonna sweep. It's gonna roll over.
Oh, there it goes.
Got it. And didn't manage to get barriers up. And it's a straight push over the second objective. I'm changing back. I have Temujin out at bust up. Oh, he's been flanked by an aura. That was a lovely little dance around my Temujin. It was a full-on circle strike for everyone. That was Sparks trying to snipe from Overlook.
It seems that the defense is only trying to blow up the EV off of grenade from Nader and Fragger. I don't see an Arty or Skyhammer, or even a Kira.
Hmm.
Yeah, they're not really well organized. They do have a Stoker, but it's the Molotov to give effect.
There's the final spawn and the final objective.
Yep, they're all in.
They have Mondo straight in there. Oh! Ran straight into a Rhino.
Oh, the team kill from Snipes on Temujin.
Oh, right.
But Temujin was revived shortly after.
Yeah, the caribou wide. I don't think they know that it's there. Caribou's down by the EV. The last one.
I'm not sure this defense knows that they have it.
I think what they're trying to do is avoid a fast second pickup. If they all rush out and collect, then there'll be people camping the next objective. Ooh. Imagine taking down.
Liberating.
There it is.
The first half. 5 minutes. That's under five?
Yep. And quite low KDs there. Not a lot of exchange, it was all objective based. But that's a very difficult time to beat.
think the rest of the world.
In fact, that's very similar to the UK's time yesterday, wasn't it?
Roughly, yeah.
So it seems that Andarn is in our chat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, welcome back, Andarn.
Still saying to turn your volume up, Ed.
Yeah, I know, I've tried everything. Yeah, cackle, let us down. I think the rest of the old team will be hanging them tomorrow, and they're getting no hands on them.
You mean the rest of the rest of the world team?
The rest
of the Oh, looks like it's a bridge push. Four-man bridge push and one poking alley. Snipes poking alley. Oh, that was a big push.
Are on bridge too. That they're
oh, there's a lot of hurts.
Nope, he's down.
Yeah, that's took out.
Good repair in there though, I think.
Yeah. But
the attacking Nader's on long spawn now. And she caught a 20 second spawn.
They've got to really gamble now, don't they?
Damn it, running interference with the sparks, keeping up the poke shots.
It's hard to gauge the next game.
I agree.
I feel attention through the rest of the world are about to be
run, go, fight!
Because of last minute issues. And from that I can't gauge how good the French team are.
Yeah, I agree. That's I've not seen any definite tactics just yet, like the rest of the world team have pulled, but
doing Tempty very well. He'd be trying to push his team down over to the
That was a nice revive from Dammit, and another one! And another! That Sparks revives, he's really keeping the sustain up. He's helping the team a lot.
Another 10 second spawn, or 10 second wipe on the attacking team.
Oh, Immortal has pushed the left hand side. I've pushed all the way down to spawn, but he's harassing the team as they're coming out. And he gets the martyrdom. Yeah, the French team are pushing forward. They're not giving the rest of the world team any inch to move.
They're leaving Mon. Leaving just a lone Aura to guard the EV.
And that's another team wipe. Snipes got dropped by Dammit with the sparks. I think the guys have just lost the desire.
Yeah.
Two-man push on left side bridge, completely blocked by three of the French team. They have stealth the repair. Absolutely stealth it. Oh, what a ninja repair. Well done.
I think that's
still have to
from,
push forward though. And
yeah.
Know what you did there? Know what you did there?
Did you do that?
I did.
Again, sorry about
the rest of the world team have pushed the French team back, but it is just too little too late, unfortunately.
Yeah. Well done, the French team.
Well played.
Yeah, that was, in the end, you know, they've got to look at the team. Damage done well, Sparks, you know, Mond was pretty strong, CLS was strong. Yeah, a good team there.
I have noticed that there's been a lot of quite strong Sparks play, and they've kept the team alive all the time, really. They've kept the sustain up so the team can keep on pushing, and that's... Really, I think these guys playing Sparks are really helping... Well, helping the team stay up and sustain the push.
Yep, certainly the French team seem to be gelling better, organized better. Tonight, the... I think the rest of the world are going to have to go back to drawing board, recoup, start talking to each other, try to work out when they can meet and when they can play, and get their act together, basically, because they were a strong team, and they were basically ripped apart today by a
very unfortunate.
Yeah.
And they had the odds stacked against them from the start. It is a shame. I do wish that they could have... come forward with a coherent team. I genuinely do. But
yeah, I mean, we've got some players that, you know, you just can't afford to lose. You know, Gulruk's a extremely experienced player. Plays for the best. Those tactics. You got QC Pai, Fletcher extraordinaire. This lad can play Fletcher and get high KDs in the 60s and 70s. Another extraordinary player. Another player they can't do without. Merikako. Well, an average player.
Now they can do without him.
Very average player. Maybe keeping a seat warm somewhere. But, you know, and along with Temujin, you know, Jacko as well, another strong player didn't have tonight. And along with Temujin, that team is, and Rabbit as well, I forgot about Rabbit, you know, a very good player, not a very good player, a very, very strong team, but decimated tonight, absolutely decimated.
I am looking forward to tomorrow's matchup. For those that don't know, that's going to be Holland versus Belgium, and Holland are fielding, well, provided we don't have any issues and hiccups and team drops from tonight, Holland will be fielding Amazon, Trimorous, Soccer Kill, Coco, Freddy, Nikos, and Space Martin. Belgium team will consist of Chillax, Anger, Aaron, Boteru, I guess. I apologize if I've messed your name up, buddy.
That's
Z.
Actually Friday night. I have to stop you. That's actually Friday night.
Is that Friday night's?
Friday night's game, yeah.
I think we're missing
Chillax,
Thursday.
I think Chillax is suffering from a stroke right now. Because he knows it's Friday night.
Bless. I had him panicking. Yeah. Rounding out that team, you have Rafiki and Halfag.
Yeah, I mean,
and that's on Friday the 11th. I apologise for that slip-up.
I would imagine that being some sort of... derby like Scotland versus England, you know, Belgium versus Holland. I think that's got a making of a good match. I know some of the V56 boys that played for Belgium. Amazon plays for the V56 boys, and he's played for Holland. So got
nice. This is going to be,
You've also got some good old enemy territory players. You heard Potty yesterday talk about Royce. Royce is online today. Royce plays a lot with Coco and Soccer Kill and all these guys. So this has got Tasty written all over it on Friday evening. So tomorrow, guys, we take a break. and we come back on Friday for such a I'd recommend a beer and come and watch the game at 7:30 on Friday.
And Andarn will be back for that, right?
Andarn will be back for that. He better be bloody back for that. And hopefully, you know, we could see something special on Friday.
Oh, it sounds like it's going to be such a good
User
matchup.
User left your channel.
Yeah. I'm very looking forward to that. Very much so.
Yeah. Well, I think.
Well, guys.
Yeah. What do you think? We'll call time on it tonight because the Gremlins have been pushed back as far as they can. The door. Someone's trying to break into my door here. And thanks again. And
thank you very much for watching. Yeah, thanks for putting up with the problems, guys. And thank you very much for watching. We shall see you Friday.